गुड मॉर्निंग पेरेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज लोटस कर्सिव अल्फाबेट स्मॉल लेटर. सो इन दिस वी हैव कंप्लीटेड, इन दिस बुक वी हैव कंप्लीटेड टिल लेटर सी. सो टुडेज होमवर्क इज लेटर डी, पेज नंबर 17. वी हैव अ लेटर डी. ओके, मेक योर चाइल्ड टू राइट द लेटर डी. सी, first step is one slanting curve. Okay, again slanting curve, join that curve, go towards up straight line. Next step is slanting curve, join that curve, go towards up, again come down, it's like a one small tail. So now we can find the letter D. Okay, so this is how first you have to trace this dotted lines, then you can write here slanting curve, again come back, go towards up, come down, one small tail. This is letter D. This is how you have to write the letter D. In two pages we have page number 17 and page number 18 we have letter D. So complete this homework children in your cursive book. Okay, parents, please help your child please guide your child to write this letter, cursive letter D, but you don't hold the hands or help them to write. Okay, just guide them, they will only write, then only they will get a practice to writing cursive letter neatly. Okay, thank you parents, thank you children.